welcome back to our channel. Today we're back with another episode of
Invincible.
Yes, sir. If you're not around here, my name is Gabriele and these are my brothers.
I'm Michael.
And I'm Raphael.
And yeah, we're back with another episode. Episode 8. The final episode.
Bro.
In the previous episode, we saw Immortal against Invincible round 2. Immortal against
Invincible caught the...
He actually dropped the... What is it? Kraken or whatever it was.
Mary?
Yeah.
Something Mary, wasn't it?
No, Hail Mary.
That just
means that they're dropping something big.
But, that's from One Piece.
I don't care, man. It's basically the same thing.
Yeah.
But yeah, man. Bro. Omni-Man
was just...
But the thing is,
I remember it was broadcasted.
Yeah, but then like I said, people are going to think, oh, he was just protecting himself.
Yeah, because Immortal went for him first.
But then the way he killed him was...
It was just like no remorse, honestly.
Come on now.
Another thing, Invincible saw everything.
What's going on, bro?
I thought
we don't kill people like
that. That's what I'm saying. Another thing is, will Immortal be able to be brought back? All you have to do is just stick him together like they did before.
I guess.
And would you come back? What the hell?
I mean, that's the name.
Yeah, let's just...
So now they're face to face. They're going to talk to each other now.
Yeah, I think he said, I have something to tell you.
So we're going to see
what happens there. Obviously, though, as you can see, we got merch. Obviously, this one has Akin Reacts on it. But yeah, there's different kinds of merch. There's Aang in the Avatar state, which I have in the back. There's also different, obviously... Kuroko ones. So yeah, if you want any merch, if you're looking for something, a jumper or something, a t-shirt or something, just go over there, akinreacts.com, go over there and yeah, just buy something. But that's up to you really and truly. But before we start though, as always, we'd like to give a shout out to this subscriber. If you know around here, this is something that we do every single episode. Give a shout out to one or two of our new subscribers. So yeah, if you do want to be in a chance to get a shout out to one of our videos, make sure you like and subscribe to the channel. We release new videos every single week and I'll give you some time to subscribe. So yeah, subscribe, make sure you like, and let's get into this video. Also, we're starting Haikyuu on Sunday, 7 p.m. UK. First episode of IQ is going to be dropped and we're going to start watching it probably tomorrow or something. So yeah, apart from that, let's get into this video.
Hey,
Immortal.
Why you have to be mad?
Why are you so mad? Why you have to be mad? It's only a game.
Oh my days. Bang your father. That's a murderer.
You're not my dad.
Oh,
my days. Oh, no. How can you start an episode like this,
Why? Bro, come on, Invincible. What the hell? Why?
They have no remorse for human life.
Come on, man.
Why,
bro? Man said...
Like, give us a chance to digest.
I thought it was just raining.
Raining, but why, though?
And he just dropped his body. It's kind of like they did the burger one that time.
This is so unique. This show is so unique, man. With blood on your hands.
Okay.
Well, yeah, a very scary person. Oh my.
That's all he sees. He's like.
Whoa!
Bro, what? Bro, what the f. Bro, Omni-Man's like, come on, get the fuck out of here. Come on.
Bro, he's just like, why?
Wait,
bro,
hold on.
Chill out. What does that mean?
You finally get a flashback. Oh my!
Wait, what kind of stupid...
So they just did a battle royale and whoever...
These niggas just kill each other.
So they just did a battle royale, whoever comes out on top gets to live. That's a madness, bro.
Lucky, he says.
We were right because we were saying that you wanted to. We first said I wanted to destroy Earth,
or conquer Earth.
So yeah,
but that makes sense. But then it's crazy that they now sent him to like weaken Earth. That's why this. That's why killed all the guys of the globe, and he's obviously that they were the main guys in Earth, and he killed all of them. And now they're all gone. All that's left is basically like bombs that. If all the Voltramites come, it's over.
So they focused on just being all the, they're trying killing all the weak, fam.
Yeah, yeah.
That means crazy, family, bro. Friends,
bro.
If you're weak, you're dead, bro.
But that they must regret that now, because when they're trying to take over the whole
guy. Yeah, there's, yeah, there's
they could have.
But at the same time,
they could. Some people could have.
Everyone that stays strong.
Yeah. See, every, yeah, and yeah, they're loyal as well.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I would guess. Yeah, yeah,
that's.
Bro, we
were come on, man. He's never gonna accept that.
Never. Bro, we literally predicted this.
I think
this.
That's why Mark. I feel like that's why Mark. I think that's why I didn't want you to have powers. Sure, you were a Viltrumite.
So if I wasn't, I just need one more human to conquer. Yep, yeah, you would have been. This doesn't make it. I know you do.
Hey, say you do. Do you have any idea how long we live? Oh. Wait, what? Huh?
So he's
had. Wait! What
that means? That means
he's being... loved more people. And love will be gone
before you even look 30. Oh! I
want. Bro, what the hell is going on? What the hell is going on?
It's their words. We can help them. We can stop wars,
eliminate hunger, give them medical technology. I mean, he's spinning though.
That's he's, not wrong.
He's not
he's
wrong
with that, but still.
But still. He's not going to accept
the
it.
The thing is, he's already... I do love your
mother. But... She's more
like a... Huh?
Pet. Huh?
Why would you say that to him? Why? Are you stupid?
A dog.
Is this guy...
And that's not all, that's not the only thing, fam.
He's a fool.
Invincible, bro. He's already got an attachment to the world because he got his powers late.
Not yes, only that, he's from here.
He's from here.
He doesn't know Voltramite. Bro, what's Voltramite to him?
Do you think this guy cares about Voltramite?
He doesn't.
Bro, Earth is his Voltramite, basically.
I know, but what's crazy... What's crazy is... This nigga said pet.
Bro, a pet.
She's
that?
More like a pet.
Man says... Man says she says meow and she feeds her. Don't kill me, man.
Cause...
Bro, Mark is not going to accept it,
what
honestly.
Do you think Mark was going to do?
That's what I'm saying.
For
this is my life.
Facts, these man. My people. We have a
responsibility to fill out. I don't. Thank you. I can't. Wait. Damn. Before that, though, how old is this nigga?
That's a great question.
Cause
the older we get, the slower we age.
Bro, yeah, how old is this nigga?
He might be
interesting,
honestly. And he just said, "I can't let you interfere." Fam, this guy.
Not even that. He says. Mark is only half, so he's going to live for thousands
yeah,
of years.
Yeah, but he said that you're nearly full-blooded.
So you're going to live thousands of years. So how long is this guy living? Like, his hair is grey already, so...
Oh my day, don't fight him. Don't fight Mark. I know exactly what I'm saying.
Whoa, calm down, Jamal. Don't pull out the nine.
Bro, you have
get
no chance. You have no chance.
Yeah, to get
you that you've been bitten by everybody.
No chance, bro.
Hey!
Oh, it's over. Oh. Yeah. And he's not even showing mercy, bro.
Yeah. It's rough. Yeah. Do you
really think you can... Bro, this guy's looking bigger.
Hey!
Wow.
People are watching at home, I forgot.
Yeah. Is he gonna kill them, though?
Damn.
Bro.
Look at his eyes.
He's like,
he has to do it.
I feel like he doesn't want to, but he has no choice.
There's cameras all around. His mom. I need to know where they're going before they get there. His mom. I'm so
sorry. Yeah, just a pet.
Oh.
That's their
burn. How's he gonna stop it? It's the Guardians of the Globe. Okay,
well, what do we do? We go out there. You wanna die?
That's what I'm saying.
No,
fam,
cap,
they
want no
to get
cap,
slapped.
No
Omniman's kicking the shit out
of me. I truly hope Mark lives up to his name. What name? What name? Survive, he'll need to be. Wow, look how much stuff.
Ooh!
It's red now, bro.
This has to be. Nah, it's okay.
Bro.
This nigga Mark dying. He's dead. He's dead. He's dead, man. He's dead.
You gotta survive, man.
Ooh, nice. Okay. Okay.
Yes,
it is.
Damn! Punching a bot.
What do they think they can do?
I don't know, man. I'll send a bomb and then run.
Bro, I'm confused. What do they think they can do?
More time.
Like, look at Jet.
For real.
Damn. He's not lying.
Damn, Mac is getting his ass whooped.
What's that gonna do? He literally had a massive laser come down from the sky on him.
Direct hit.
He let them hit him.
Direct hit on Omni Man. That's nothing.
He let them. He let them.
Bro, nothing was gonna happen against him.
He let them hit.
Bro.
His eyes are fully red now.
He's gonna go straight through it.
Hey, yeah. Oh, man.
I mean, obviously, what do you expect?
What did you expect was gonna happen? That was a suicide mission.
That's your papa.
Omni Man just looking at him like, this nigga.
Hey!
Oh man!
That brother dead.
Omni Man's like, come on, man.
Boom!
Damn.
Oh.
Omni Man's gonna kill him.
Don't have Toku. Thank you. Run. I think I was gonna
make it. Stop. Oh!
Hey,
he's gonna kill him.
Okay. Damn.
So much effort for what?
Kill.
Bro, I can't lie.
Bro, I can't lie. This is gruesome.
They're doing a lot in this, man. What they the fuck?
This guy has no chill, man.
He said no PG, no nothing, man.
Bro, what the f...
Man, his head is still bleeding, man.
Oh man, that is this... He's trying to kill all of them, bro.
It's raps.
Bro.
Look at him, man.
Hey, good serve. But now you're dead.
Nice.
Yes. Hey! What difference? He's saying that they all die eventually, innit?
Yeah.
Did it hurt? Damn. Yay! Punching the head. Going through business now.
Yeah.
Yeah. And people will die from
They're
that.
They're not ready for what's about to happen.
Yeah, not really at all.
Boom.
Damn.
Yeah. And people have definitely... Oh, wow.
Oh, my
God. Oh, wow. Oh.
That's crazy.
Damn.
This Omni Man guy. Different.
Bro.
This guy is different.
Bro, this nigga is still moving.
Omni Man is different.
He stood it.
God. He stood it?
I mean, bro.
He already killed half the country. Or half the city.
Nose bleeding and everything.
Oh, man.
So, I'm confused. Can these guys even die?
Who?
The Vultramites.
I don't think they
can. Oh, no, wait, actually, they can't die because...
Oh, yeah, they kill.
Yeah,
but only by another Vultramite, though. Only by...
But look what he called. So many dead.
Look at that.
He's going to try and save him. Oh, man.
Do you have time?
Omni Man's going to stop him. Come on, Mark. Ah, yeah, it's trapped.
Oh, Mark said mommy.
It's trapped, man.
Superman. Wait, what about the kid? Bro, what the flip, man? God,
bro,
look at some Spider-Man.
He's some weak ass building, man.
Cause.
Bro. Sis is just there like, yeah, I seen this before. Come on.
Look at that. Oh,
hell no.
Well, high five.
Jesus Christ.
Oh man, look at your papa.
Where is the only one?
Damn, I can't lie. Do you think that you should just...
No.
Why would you stop it there?
Oh wow.
Fucking arm in there.
Sorry, but what do you want me to do, bro?
Is what?
Oh, chop knuckle. Anyways, do you think that he should just join him?
Of course not.
Okay, if he doesn't join him, then he's gonna get beat up and he's gonna do it anyway.
He's probably gonna die.
He's gonna do it anyway, so...
No, I don't think he's gonna join at all. Because it wouldn't be right. I don't think he's going to join us.
So without him, I'd run away, bro. I can't lie. I'm running away. I can't lie.
Okay, let's say Omni Man beats Invincible. Do you think that he just...
When?
Forget that. What I would do is, I would leave, like you said, run away. And go on a training arc.
I wouldn't trade. Are you stupid?
Bro, where is he gonna run to? Omniman will find him. Actually,
Invincible, you know.
I think he has more of a chance of doing that.
Yeah, go to training.
But then if he does that, then Omniman might just.
Yeah,
because this is his planet.
They're taking it over regardless.
But to be honest, yeah, go training.
He could go on a training and then to return.
You know, do sit ups and shit.
Listen,
and then come back here. Yeah.
Look at what we're looking at. I think a training act is working.
Hey! I mean, you're crying about that. You called your pet, fam.
Bro, damn.
Yeah. Come on, Mark.
Okay, Mark.
Boxing.
For the first time in your life, I'm telling you the truth. Huh.
So he was lying when he said, wow. I love you. Hey! Hey!
How many people are dying?
People are just dying, man.
Bro.
How?
They're all dead.
Oh, he's gonna kill them all. They're gonna go right through him.
Bro!
Oh my days.
He can see them all.
Oh my days!
Duh.
He's gonna go right through them. Oh my days. What the f. Oh!
Just dropped like 100 bodies just dead.
Hey! What the hell? Oh!
No!
This guy is red, bro.
What?
These people are meaningless.
Damn!
But this guy is evil. He's evil.
What?
How?
This pathetic excuse for a civil.
Damn! This guy.
He's too
now
fast
serious,
for him.
Now he's serious. Guy bounced, man. Does that mean that Invincible killed those people?
Yeah, technically. You could say that.
Hey!
If needs be.
Oh! Yay!
Nothing.
It's over 9,000! What?
No effect. There's no point.
Yeah.
Master,
bro.
Cause.
Yeah. That's really.
Nah, I can't lie.
That's really.
Get married. Forget married.
It's not happening.
Bro, just run. Just get out. Just run and hide for the rest of your life.
Forget it, man.
Bro.
Yeah.
Bro.
This guy's moving like a Dragon Ball one.
Yeah, I think so as well.
Yeah.
I think he's already attached to the planet,
yeah.
So it's already too late. Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah. Again,
man's putting in the afterburners.
Oh. How you? Man said flash.
Robot.
What are you gonna do? Man, shut your ass up, man. I mean, I guess, yeah.
Fuck Sisu. Yeah. Damn, man said, use your brain.
Your hearts.
Fuck that nigga, sis.
You have one. Hearts.
Hey!
They're just going from one pit to
the other.
Can you breathe underwater?
They can, bro.
They can't.
They can't.
No. But they can probably hold their breath for a long time.
Yeah.
Because you're beating the light out of your sun, fam.
Mount Everest.
They're just bullying now.
And
he's
just killing random people, literally.
Bro.
Oh!
Why?
Avalanche.
Bro.
Oh my days. This guy. Damn.
Bro. Invincible, bro.
Mark,
you gotta. Oh man, I'm doing it on purpose as well.
Bro, to be fair, you're gonna be the one conquering. Fuck it.
Like, you're just saying, oh, they don't matter, literally. Oh, shut up, man. Matt, I'm ready when you are, man.
Oh. I think he knows he can't die.
Look at him!
Because they're so powerful that it doesn't make a difference.
It doesn't matter, literally. They weak as hell, fam. That's what he's saying.
This guy's about to die.
Hey!
Huh? Huh? Bro!
No!
Stop! 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 Stop!
said I can just make another kid.
This nigga getting... Bro, that was an easy ball, man.
And he's trash. As it.
Come on, Cole. He's just like, bro, are you okay? This guy stinks, man. Oh my days.
I need a home run. I can't lie. I need a home run, bro.
Bro.
After that scene, I just saw.
Yes, sir. Ski. Yes, sir. Bro, this guy's like, bro, you're just talking. I don't give a shit.
Damn. And that's where he's learned to fake it, I guess.
Yeah.
That's where he started. That's where he learned to fake it.
Come on.
Damn. Oh, my days.
For God's sake. Look at that.
Oh, he doesn't want to kill him.
Damn it. Ah, because he's his son.
He doesn't want to kill him, bro.
Bro. He's weak.
He's a monster, man.
He's weak. Need a chance, Mark. He's shown a sign of weakness.
Weak? Nah, chill out.
He's shown a sign of weakness, Mark.
Why did you make me do this?
Fighting
so you can watch everyone around you.
Look at you.
Damn.
You'll outlast everyone.
Master, think, man.
Master, think. Think. Use your brain.
You'll live to see this world crumble to dust and blow away.
Damn. Oh my days. Mark can breathe.
Look at that scene. Look
you
at it.
Have after 500 years.
Ha. Yeah.
He's crying.
You died.
Omni Man.
My guy.
Is there humanity in this man? Let's see. What is he gonna do?
Look how much blood, bruv. Oh, hell no.
What's wrong with him?
What is going on?
What the hell is going on?
Oh no. What is he gonna do?
He's leaving.
What's he doing?
He's leaving.
Oh, he cried a bit. He cried a bit.
No, wait. He's in trouble. Omni Man is in trouble.
Omni Man? Why?
He can't. There's no way
he can't go back to his planet without.
Without.
Oh, yeah.
Without taking over.
Because the weak.
Guarantee you next time they're gonna send like 4 man.
Mm. Oh,
this could be tough, bro.
Bro, are we both showing
signs of weaknesses?
Yeah, and he's probably dead now. If he comes back with nothing, they're killing him.
They're gonna kill him, bro.
Bro, they had no worries killing everyone else. He's dead for dead.
Bro, look at this guy.
His mother.
His skin colored his blood.
Brother.
Oh man.
Think, Mark. Think!
Think, Mark! Think!
Oh!
Way more, man.
Oh, yeah, because robots know where they were. What even is this show?
I don't know.
Bro!
From the first episode, crazy, the first episode as well, fam.
The thing is, at the start, you could even tell that this guy is a bit dodgy.
Yeah, but at first,
before. From the way he was talking to his dad.
Yeah.
To Mark, sorry.
At first, before he was getting control of something.
Yeah.
But no.
This guy is actually crazy.
He's done out, bro.
Oh, these two are gonna get arrested. And they destroyed the thing that makes them. Is she gonna take him back or what?
Take who back? That guy can't talk anymore, man. Oh, he can't move anymore.
Oh, robot can still control robots.
Of course.
Huh?
Are you sure?
My brother.
When he comes with three
don't
more
be,
man,
don't say
I
thankful,
don't agree.
Don't
be bro, thankful. Come on now.
Don't do that.
He's still alive. His brain damage must have been mad.
As what?
Oh my days. I mean, he's not that
he's
bad.
Not as bad as I thought. Oh, yeah.
I mean, he's alive.
He's alive.
That's
oh.
A good start.
Oh damn! Bro.
Huh?
He got his ass whooped, bro.
Damn. Well, he fought for his country.
Listen,
his country.
He fought time now.
He fought for his planet.
He's got time now. He rest up and do that training arc because, bro,
they're coming back.
Omni Man gave you a chance to live. You better take it, bro.
He's tired. Everyone's tired.
Mm. Even Rex helped a lot of people, man.
Bro,
I respect that.
Oh.
Oh, it goes inside the robot.
Yeah. Y'all gonna wash it off. Wow.
It's only one piece of blood.
So what is he gonna do, bro?
Is this really what you're fighting over?
That's
man?
What I'm saying.
Yee.
Okay.
They're gonna rub it off, man.
Yee.
So Monster Girl just got younger for what? So Monster Girl just got younger for what? Just to say, get out of here.
Bro, that's deep, man.
Bro, like, I don't know what to say about this show, man.
This is not over yet.
Come on, Carl. They're training.
I'm out of time.
Come on. About
time.
A new suit for who?
Invincible, I guess.
No, there's more heroes, I guess.
Tear up that picture.
This better not be out this season ends. What the hell?
For real, man.
What?
It cannot be.
Damn.
Dangerous, this bro.
Deep bro, alpha.
Hey, look. He's back. Imagine Caesar tries to kill him because he doesn't want him to turn.
Come on, just in case. Get out. Chill out.
I think him fighting his dad is proof that he's loyal to Earth.
Damn. I mean,
bro, did you see what he did? Nietzsche got beat almost to death. Come on.
They're trying to kill him.
They're trying to find something that can kill him.
Yeah. They're trying to bring him back to life. This nigga, I mean,
he's immortal, man. For a reason.
There's a problem with this.
Which is?
That niggas, it's not just people that live in America that go to America. What? Like, if I went to America right now, enter this room by mistake, like I took the wrong turn, I'd just be seeing everything. Like, what the hell?
Yeah, but then again, we did let people that are not American get this close.
True. Mm. But then how would they know? That's what I'm saying. To answer your
hey! You are not gonna be Omni Man. Stop on, man. It.
That's what I'm saying. Really can't see
if anything. I would wanna go back at bro. Him, honestly. I would wanna be a hero. Go and train, fam. 24/7. Bro, Caesar's a good guy, man. I can't
he
lie,
is, to be fair.
Know?
I mean,
even though he has his methods or something.
Bro, they're a bit dodgy, bro. They should move, man. They need to
you
move.
You have to remove that.
Break everything. Break that. Break it.
They need to move, man.
Hey.
Oh, that's great. So I'm just
that's why.
All of that. That's exactly what he's talking about, man. See foreshadowing. Oh. Oh!
I don't want to watch this.
Damn. Oh my!
He had him. Do you?
Oh man! Oh man! Oh, he's on his head. Let him get up. Let him get up. Get up, nigga. Get up, nigga. Let him get up. Bro, what the fuck, man?
The fuck? At least she's gonna give him some relief.
Okay.
That's true though.
Our time together was a
lot. Yeah, that's painful to be fair.
I wish you'd come back.
Hi! I don't. You wanna die?
Those are big words right
don't there. Nobody want
you called your
me
pet.
Too!
Those are big words right there, bro.
Bro,
don't nobody want that nigga
you
back.
You called your pet and you beat the shit out of Mark. Stop it.
We're still trying to figure out who it is.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm Adam Eve.
What?
How do you not
know? How do you not notice? It's obvious. What? Oh, brother. This guy's about to get slapped.
Hey, where's he going?
He's about to get slapped. Someone's coming towards us.
Yeah, us. And he's going towards...
He's holding his breath.
Who is it?
Oh.
What? Oh, him. I thought it was someone else, man.
I thought it was...
I thought someone else was coming.
Huh?
Hi.
Okay. Actually get
so everyone right. together against him.
Yeah.
They don't give up.
Yeah. Exactly. Mm. Yeah.
Not surprised.
Nigga said I'd be ready.
What
to do
last
what?
You better
be chained, bro.
What happened last time before Vulture?
Oh, shit, I forgot about this.
Oh, yeah, this guy.
Yeah, it's Raps. What's this? They're creating something new.
You're going for man. I don't know why. You can't do nothing again. He's got
this guy again.
Everyone's good against Earth, bro.
I forgot
thought that was Omni-Man for a second. Who the fuck is that guy?
So many villains, bro.
What the hell is this? What's going on?
I think they're showing what's going to happen in
next
the
season.
Next season, yeah. Or what's the storyline?
They should show us what Omni-Man is doing now, right now.
For real, man. Oh, yeah, oh, this guy.
This guy.
That's a beast. Damn.
What? Wait. What is serious? Show me what Omni-Man is doing, nigga. No.
Bro, what is serious?
That was hot.
That was hot. Last episode, man. 10 out of 10, man.
Bro, there's so much going on. Literally. Crazy. Battle bro. Beast. At the end, we saw Battle Beast. So many villains going against Earth. And even the one that Omni-Man, the planet of Omni-Man destroyed is going against Earth. Mm. Everyone wants to face them, basically. So they're all going to come and see that Omni-Man is not there anymore.
Yep.
And it's literally just invincible. And this guy's going to get beat. He used to go on a train. I don't even know, man.
Can't even go on a train, man.
Bro, training arc ain't going to be enough for this guy.
No crap, man.
Yo.
If a Vulture comes back to Earth.
He's finished. And they're going to come back as
when?
Well. That's the thing. They're going to come back as well.
They're coming, bro.
So this guy, this fucking, what's his name?
Mark.
Omni-Man.
Omni-Man.
From the very start.
Yeah.
He was thinking, oh, why am I wasting my time with this guy? But the mad thing is, he changed his mind.
Yeah.
And he said that it's something that is unheard of.
Yeah.
So I wonder how that's going to work out.
But they'll be back, though.
Yeah,
be
100%.
Back. And Omni-Man, I feel like he's going to get consequences. There's going to be consequences.
Yeah.
There has to
Either he dies or he's actually have to conquer it properly.
Yeah.
Or
he might.
He joins them.
But
yeah.
I highly doubt that.
Yeah.
Highly doubt that. But it's crazy how in all these years, he's never had a son.
Yeah.
Or a child.
I mean,
that's crazy.
Yeah. Man, just like, I can just get another child.
17 years. Boom, bam, bam, bam. Nothing, man. Yo. But yeah, man. Out of 10, what do you rate this season?
10, bro.
10? Yo.
After that ending, it has to be a
10. You're insane, man.
What do you rate out of 10?
I'll give it a 9 so far.
I'll give it the ending alone. Yeah. I give it 8.5 because of the middle. There were some middle episodes that were they felt like fillers, basically. But apart from that, the rest was crazy. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Before you leave, as always, make sure you leave a like, leave a comment down in the comment box down below, and make sure you subscribe. We're releasing videos every single week, so yeah, subscribe, and we'll see you next time.